all. So my favorite pastime is playing video games. Right now it's Shadow of War. Because I just like being able to control my own little army. I have to say video game design. Because the whole, what I wanted to come to school for was video game design. And then when I got in Mr. McLaughlin class, I really liked it. I don't want to say it because I'm embarrassed by it. All right, I like singing. My favorite movie is Spider-Man Homecoming because it had been a long time since I've seen a Spider-Man movie, and that really was a really good movie to me. One thing I would change is all the war that's happening. I really like how weird we are. Like, I'm not saying that in like a bad way. I'm saying it's like how much different we are from each other. Like, not all of us are like the same. Like, you could go to our class and none of them would be the exact same type of person. My favorite music, I'd say Zed, because I really like dubstep, and a lot of time he had like singers on his songs too. If I were a video character, game character, I'd be, yeah, Luigi.
Okay.
Any place I would love to visit would be
Egypt.
So I really like the idea of pyramids and stuff like that, and I would like to visit one.
Okay.
One aspect of film that I like is some of the like art that happens. Like, it could be like a big mountain range over a sunset and stuff like that, or like a big ocean behind you and stuff like that.
Hi, our names are Diamond and Kamai, and we are here to tell you about dancing. The reason why we dance is because it helps us express our feelings.
Well, we do a lot of hip hop, praise dance, jersey dance, and a lot more. We taught ourselves how to dance. We dance, we express different types of emotions. We do a lot like hip hop. Praise dance, jersey dance, and a lot more. We taught ourselves how to dance. We dance to express.
My name is Raymond Steele. Blue Suede, Hooked on a Feeling. Mace Windu, I feel like he's pretty cool. Paris, I don't know, it just seems like a nice place to settle down. Seems relaxing.
Okay.
Nice.
My favorite food would be mangoes with seasoning.
Go.
Mango. 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 Mango.
Favorite person in film class is actually Amos.
My hero is Butter because I can talk to her about my artistic perspectives and she doesn't judge me for what I like.
Rolling.
Slate.
Roll one, scene one, take one.
Who is it of?
Justin, roll one, scene one, take one.
All right. Can somebody sing me a bad love song? Bad love song. Ready, set, and go.
I met a girl at the supermarket.
Nice.
She had two kids. She turned out to be a man.
Nice.
And my cousin.
Oh, nice.
Nah, to be. Get over here and get in this line. I'm not playing with y'all. That is the question. Are you gonna get over here? Let's go.
Alright.
Hey kids, do you want a balloon?
No.
My name is Deshaun Mason,
a.k.a.
Delson.
Delta?
Delson.
Delson, okay. Oh, that's an interesting name. Where'd you get that from?
My friends be calling me that.
Okay, nice. I wish those people be quiet over there. I'm about to throw my pop at them.
My name is Avonna Casey, and this is, like, about designers. I like designer clothes and bags because these designers have to be influenced to create the logo and what it comes from and what it means. And I like that they come up with logos and what they mean. I like these designers because they make me look good. My favorite designer is Tommy Hilfiger, but my favorite brand is Burberry. My name is Avonna Kirtie, and this is why I like design.
Justice,
same one, take one, action.
Boy, some people over there. Oops. Okay, AKA, what's your nickname?
JPZ.
Of the visit, where would that be?
Palm Springs.
Palm Springs, why?
Because I just want to relax and it looks just so beautiful there.
Okay, nice. What's one thing in the world that you hate?
When people don't say excuse me.
Okay. So who's your favorite comedian?
My favorite comedian is Cat Williams.
Okay. Why? Why is Cat Williams your favorite comedian?
Because he's short and funny, and yeah, he's just funny.
Okay. Nice. So you like comedy, right?
Yes.
So do you have any jokes?
A lot.
Okay. Can you share a joke with us?
All
right,
and
what?
I'm a vampire.
Stop it. So, Justin, since you're
Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Oh, can you sing Ain't No Mountain High Enough, the bad version? Ready? Three, two, ready, go.
Ain't no mountain high.
Know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm not
happy. Can you do me a favor? Can you bark like a particular dog? Let me see. I don't know what kind of dog that is.
My name is Dorian Dixon.
All right, Dorian. In your spare time, make it appropriate. What do you like to do?
Well, when I'm with my grandma, we slow down. But by myself, I just turn up.
Oh, you just turn up?
Anywhere.
All right, well, what if, wait, can you turn it up right here, sitting in your chair, ready? Nice, good job. All right, so real quick, what's your favorite movie and why?
My favorite movie is Glee, because they sing a lot, and it's like when they, when something happened, they're saying to express their feelings.
Rolling.
And slick.
Brandon, saw one, seen one, take one.
And just for your information, just getting... All right, finally, I know you're ready to explode over there, Brandon.
It's been a minute.
All right, Brandon. So state your name nice and loud, brother.
My name is Brandon Caravello.
All right, so what's one of your favorite hobbies and why?
My favorite hobbies is to draw digitally or draw in general, because it's been my hobby ever since I've been about 5 to 4 years old, and I still draw as of today. I try to push myself to be more professional and more better.
All right, cool. What's one of your favorite subjects in this school and why?
My favorite subject in this school is graphic design, because it goes with basically my hobbies, being a digital artist and as well as drawing.
Being good.
I want to be an actor, because I loved how they express their personalities and the way their character store
Take it back to the start. I got a change of heart. I know we can make it better than it ever was. I know we can make it better. I know we can make it better than it ever was. I know we can make it better. I know we can make it better than it ever was. I know we can make it better. I know we can make it better than it ever was. I know we can make it better.
Give a hand.
Hello, my name is Cesar. Hello, my name is Cesar Flores, and my story is going to be about some of my favorite movies. I don't watch movies too often, but all of the movies I've watched, these are my favorites. I like these movies because they either have a lot of action or are very enjoyable. I like Fast and Furious because I think cars are cool and interesting. Transformers are cars that become robots, and I love cars, so this is interesting. It is clowns. Split was about a guy who had multiple personalities and couldn't control them, which was cool and weird. I like the Avengers because superheroes are cool, but I don't have a favorite. Lastly, The Purge was a really cool movie because anything was legal. This includes murder and stealing. That was cool. These are my favorite movies and why they're my favorite movies.
My name is Edgar Torres. I like to go by the name Thunder Cash. What I like to do in my spare time is I like to practice my MMA, kickboxing, and normal boxing. And in other times when I don't like to exercise, I like to play my video games, especially the new God of War game. Best experience. I don't really have a favorite type. My music is everywhere. I listen to different types of music every single time, any time of day. For right now, my favorite food, I guess, is pizza, because that's mostly what I've been eating every day, and then afterwards, when I'm exercising, I just work it straight off.
My name is Romeo Barnes. My list is about football players. My top 10 football players is Mike Evans, Odell Beckham, Antonio Brown, Doug Baldwin, Tyreek Hill, Julio Jones, AJ Green, DeAndre Hopkins, Tavon Austin, and Golden Tate. When I was about 9 years old, I used to play for a football team they called Glenville Panthers. When I used to play for the Glenville Panthers, I was a wide receiver. The football team I like the most is Dallas Cowboys. The reason why I like that football team is because my boy Dez Bryant, Dak Prescott, Jason Witten, Ezekiel Elliott, and Sean Lee are the players I like the most and I care about. That's it. Yeah.
First day of school, it's just, I don't know how it happened, it's just, but Miss Brown came up, she's just like, so my name is Bunny and it's stuck. The thing about acting is that it's just not child, it's not considered being childish if you're an actor, it's being make-believe. You can still imagine stuff. One thing in the world I would love to change is people not being sandwiched. One thing about digital art I would change would be stickers. Too many stickers.
Okay.
Because it's just like their style of music. It's like a mix between rock and pop. Rock and pop. The characters and the plot. One food that I love would have to be lasagna. One food that I can't stand would be guacamole.
Wow.
An aspect of film that I like would be that in order for it to be good, people have to work together.
My name is Diamond. Three things I can't live without is food, my phone, and the internet. I like how wolves look and how they get to run around all day.
Okay.
I got three brothers and a baby sister. I can't stand my brother. Because they get to be outside in the woods all day. They get to be free. Thor.
Okay, buddy. Come on.
Any of the Thor movies or any of the Marvel movies in general. I don't know. One of my favorite pieces of clothes is my jacket because I get real cold easy. The thing I would change about this school is the stairs because there's too many. I'm good at both subjects. Chinese food.
To be or not to be? That is the question.
Rolling.
Steak.
Sleep. Not steak. You think you want to say this? All right, brother man. Let me see. Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper is Kendrick Lamar.
Okay. Who's your favorite dancer? What do you do outside of this school?
I mean, I play 2K.
All right. If you were stuck in an elevator for 5 hours with three people, who would those three people be?
The three people would be Delaney O,
LaShawn. What's your favorite movie and why?
My favorite movie is between All About the Benjamins.
Ready, and again.
My hero is my stepfather because he provides the house and food for us, and he also helps out my mom in hard times.
Okay.
Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine? We'll touch my game, we're gonna turn this
yeah,
to
the other way.
Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times
three. Let's go.
Mango. Mango. Mango.
Cut.
Love is a very strong thing to have in your life. You learn to love the people who care for you, such as family. I love my family more than anything. I love my brothers and sisters. My brothers' names are Cody, William, Dwayne, and Devonir. And my sisters' names are Monica, Destiny, Danielle, and Delasia. My mom and dad, Clotel and William, always have my back. Sometimes when I would get in trouble by my mom, she would be trying to take my hat off. And depending on what I have done, my dad would try to save me from her. At home, me and my older brother sometimes get in a fight, and until he had moved on to Dayton. I remember last year when me and him got into a fist fight, and it ended up with him in a 3-month coma. Most of the time, it's always loud and yelling at my house. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. It's not peaceful at our house. Sometimes it is, but not all the time. Yes, me and my brother, and sometimes my mom and dad, we do argue a lot. But at the end of the day, we all love each other, and we always have each other back when it comes to the point of time.
Did you say your name yet? Bye.
Bye, Davionte Davis.
Caesar, roll 1-2-1, take one.
All right, please state your name.
Caesar Flores.
So what's your nickname?
Beaner.
Beaner?
Beaner.
Beaner. What is that?
It's just a nickname they call.
Okay, cool. Caesar, in your off time, what do you like to do?
In my off time, I like to go on YouTube and watch whatever I can find.
Party. All right, thank you there, Ms. Grant. All right. Moving on, what's your favorite movie and why?
My favorite movie, I'd say, is probably any Fast and Furious because I like cars.
Okay, nice, nice. So, what is your favorite food and why?
I'd say burgers.
Okay, I got pizza on the screen.
And I like that too.
Yeah. Okay, cool. What type of burgers do you like?
Most of them, all of them, almost all of them.
Who makes the best hamburger?
I'd say Five Guys.
I was gonna say, you better say something good. All right, good. Let's see. One word that best describes you?
Beater.
Okay, beater. All right. What aspect of film do you like the most? The aspect of film that I like the most is?
The aspect of film I like the most is probably editing.
Okay, nice. 10 years from now, what do you see yourself doing? Please make it productive.
10 years from now, I see myself probably working someplace I don't want to.
No. Oh, don't say that, man. Say that you want to be in a place where you can't work. Is rolling. All right, Brandon, singing. Ready and action.
easy come, easy go. That's just how you leave, or take it off, but you never did. She didn't know you were trouble from the first kiss. You had your eyes wide open, why were they open? Gave you what I had and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, yes you did. To give me all your love was all I ever asked. Cause what you don't understand is I catch a grenade for ya. Throw my head on a blade for ya. Jump in front of a train for ya. You know I'd do anything for ya. Oh, ooh, why we go through all this pain? Take a bullet straight through my brain. I guess I would die for you, baby, but you won't do the same. If my body was on fire, ooh, you won't see.
Quiet on the set. Can we please have quiet on the set?
And first off, please state your name.
My name is Vincent Tomer.
Do you have a nickname?
Nope.
Okay. All right, Turkey. That'll be your nickname. All right. Let's see. What brings you to the Digital Arts High School? What brought me to the Digital Arts High School is?
What brought me to the Digital Arts High School was I wanted to create video games.
Okay. What would be your dream video game to create?
My dream video game will be something like Fortnite, but you know, more mayhem.
Okay, more mayhem. Nice. All right, do you have a question? All right, bro. Now we go. Thank you.
Light, camera.
Please state your name.
Cameron.
What's your last name?
Mattis.
What's your nickname?
Ren.
Let me see. A food that you cannot stand to eat. Food that I can't stand to eat is?
A food that I can't stand to eat is most cooked vegetables.
Okay. What do you like to do in your spare time? What I like to do in my spare time?
What I like to do in my spare time is sit on the internet, draw, roleplay, talk to people over Discord.
Cool. What's your favorite cartoon and why?
My favorite cartoon is Ezra. It's just really funny, and all the antics that the main four get up to are just hilarious.
Alright. Let me see. If you were trapped on an island, who would you pick to be trapped on an island? If you had to pick three people, don't necessarily have to be in the school, but if you had to pick three people to be trapped on an island, who would they be?
A pilot, a plane, and an Anthony.
But you know, planes are a person.
My name is Eugene Bargola. The aspect of film that I like the most is being able to edit your actual video.
My name is Justin Kainer. Video games I play are Rainbow Six Siege, Overwatch, and Assassin's Creed. One thing I would change about the school is that we would have more time to do our community connections. My art form is probably painting. My favorite teacher is Mr. Rosium, because he has like, I don't know, it's really basic, his grid, and it's really easy. I never played a video game that I didn't enjoy. I would be a bird because I can fly.
Hello.
Slow down. Grab the wall.
I don't watch anime.
Mine in the way. I don't know what to mine on.
Day of the game.
So, who do we have here? Say your name nice and loud.
My name is Imani Banks.
AKA?
Five names, because my full name is Imani Johanna Treasure Simpson Banks.
Or AKA?
Or AKA Bear.
Thank you. All right, so do you like drawing?
and why?
I like drawing, and because it's fun to do.
Okay. All right, so your favorite thing that you like to draw?
My favorite thing I like to draw is characters. Whatever, like, characters I design or whatever.
Okay, cool, nice. One word that best describes the freshman class.
One word that's best describe our class is different.
If you were stuck on the elevator with three people from Digital Arts High School, and you were stuck in an elevator here at Digital Arts, who would those three people be?
Cheyenne Basie, Deviante, and Edgar Torres.
So please state your name, first and last name.
Hello, I'm Alexander Serrano.
AKA?
Alex.
So Alex, if there was anything in the world that you could do, what would it be?
If there's anything I could do, skydive on a crocodile.
All right, nice, skydive. One thing that you really like about Digital Arts High School?
One thing that I like about Digital Arts High School is that it has digital arts. I see myself as a developer.
A developer of what?
Codes.
Of codes for computers, the internet?
In general.
Okay, all right, Mr. Coder. Nice. In your free time, what do you like to do? That's constructive.
Draw and play with my Legos.
You play with your Legos, yeah. Nice. What's the most elaborate thing that you've ever built with a Lego?
The most elaborate thing that I built with Lego is a tree mech. It's basically all the foliage pieces and all the wooden pieces.
Who's your favorite classmate? So we already got quiet on set, we're rolling camera, and then I'll say slate.
Scene one, take one.
This is good side.
One question. What's one thing that we don't know about you?
Caucasian.
My middle name.
What is it?
Angel.
Chris Angel.
And cut.
Rolling.
Kendrick Lamar.
Okay. Who's your favorite dancer?
My favorite dancer.
Or your favorite dance? Put it that way.
Oh, my favorite dance is the shoot dance.
Is the shoot dance? What is the shoot dance?
Hey, I want y'all to know I'm recording, right?
My name is Ricardo De Jesus.
Alright, Ricardo, what are some of the things that you love to draw? Some of the things I love to draw are?
Some of the things I love to draw are nature, sceneries, and like dresses.
Okay, nice.
This mask, well, I wear the mask because, like, I hide my identity, like, when I'm dancing. Like, dancers make certain emotions, like, when they're dancing, and some people don't like showing that.
Okay.
My favorite dancer is Tao and Ale, and also Kid of the Grape.
Okay, cool.
I think it was Caillou. I have not battled anyone.
Never.
My crew is KMBWL, and we have over, like, 8 members in the group. Okay, so the first one is Brandon, the second one is me, the third one is Javante, the fourth one is William, the fifth one is LaShawn, and three other people from Davis up there, Javante.
Javante in this classroom?
He can actually dance, like, really good. His style is like hip-hop, a lot of footwork. I really don't have a style, I just try to freestyle sometimes, like do random moves.
If I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life.
I know I'm making all this great. The devil.
said James Harden is in the building. I hit Mr. Woody with the thumbs up.